Hello everybody and welcome back to KBW. And tonight we are having the very first Money in the Bank match. It's gonna be one heck of a match. And first coming out tonight is the champion, AK-47. Where's he coming from? Coming from the bro? You coming from the entrance way? Oh no, here he comes. There he is, the champion, AK-47.
Cut the music. I am AK-47 back on KBW. We're going to have the first ever Money in the Bank match. As you seen last week, I beat Lomi Hoare. Now I put myself in this match for the big title. Because I know I'm the best KBW champion ever to step foot in this ring. So who's my opponents? Get them out here.
Oh, and here comes the train. The train. And who's next? Oh, it's D-Man. D-Man is next.
Not only me, my little cousin Maczilla.
So we're having D-Man and Maczilla tonight.
Me, baby.
Now who's last? Who's it gonna be? Oh! It's Kate!
What you doing out here? You don't deserve to be out here!
Let's get this match underway. Ding, ding, ding.
Hey, let's go out to the little one. That's the smartest one. Let's go.
Oh, no, they work against Kate. Oh, and D-Man and Maczilla just taking it.
Pick him up. Other side. Right?
Oh. Oh. Champion, just getting worked on.
Roll him out the way.
And now they're going for Kate. Hurricanrana. Another Hurricanrana. And a double bulldog. Oh, no. Oh, and the train just takes them both down with a double clothesline. Oh, he just threw him out the ring. He threw Maczilla and D-Man out the ring. Big boot! Big boot by the champion. Oh, and the champ's going up. And he stopped short by Cage. Oh, they're fighting out up there. Oh, and down goes Cage. Oh, and here come D-Man and Maczilla.
No.
Oh, taking AK down, giving him a run for his money.
See him? Let's get him.
Oh, on the both of them. A layer of destruction here. Oh, and the champ jumps on D-Man and the train. Here comes Maczilla. On top of all three of them. Oh, here comes Cage. Cage. Oh my God, on top of all of them. Cage just destroying them. Okay, he's going up. No, here comes D-Man. And Maczilla. And the train. They're all going against Cage. This is working on Cage. Lick after lick. Cage will not go down. Oh, it looks like a power bomb to oh, big boot! Big boot with my AK. And they all work against Cage to bring him down. Oh! Oh no, big boot! Big boot! D-Man gets out of the way. How could he do that to his partner? D-Man throws AK into the rope.
Wait a minute. Three leg drop.
Oh, and Case, could he be going for three? One! Two! Here comes the third one. No, D-Man stops him short. Oh, another train stops D-Man from getting it. My God, all the way from up top. Oh, slam down. Oh, onto the train Cage goes from all the way up top. Oh, and here comes AK with the, with the weapon. Oh, he's just working on everybody. Oh. Oh, and D-Man takes AK down, knocks that weapon out of his hand. Oh, and Maczilla could not get it. He's trying again. He still can't get it. Oh, and he slams him down. Cage slams him down.
Nothing, you're nothing.
Oh, and D-Man slams Cage into the ropes. Oh, and now D-Man and Maczilla, working against each other. Maczilla takes D-Man down. Maczilla going for it again, and no, here comes the train. Slamming him down. Oh my God. Oh,
the
master of the DDT's Cage hits the train with a DDT.
You're nothing. You are nobody.
Here comes the AK behind him. Oh, could he be going for it? Oh my God, the awesome knockout. AK going for it. Oh no, what the hell? That's Cage's agent. Knocking AK down. Oh, clothesline. My God, what's he doing? He throws AK out of the ring. And he's telling Cage to go get. Ow! What a sleazy move. And Cage just won all because of his agent. I cannot believe this. What a sleazy move.
Money in the bank.
Oh.
What the holy hell?
Oh, and AK knocks down Cage. Knocks him down.
Me.
Cage wins, but gets knocked out by AK.